Listen, man, I gotta lay something on you. I wanna talk to you. Something that's been bothering me.
Here we go.
What I'm trying to say is, bro, it's me. I wanna talk to you about me, bro.
You? What's wrong?
Look, you can tell.
Remember the time we were hanging out, got drunk, and I started telling you about those feelings?
What? The gay stuff?
Bro, to tell you the truth, it's these fantasies I was telling you about. I'm having more and more, and they're really turning me on. The other day, I was in the shower, and I was fantasizing about everybody else in the shower, and we were all beating off together.
Sex is sex. Guys, girls, heads. Doesn't matter. That's good. Natural. Don't worry.
Listen, man. I gotta lay something on you. I wanna talk to you. Something that's been bothering me.
Here we go.
What I'm trying to say is...
dark.
Bro, it's me. I want to talk to you about me, bro.
You? What's wrong?
You can tell.
Hey, Serge, Freelow, Alex, Looney, Sergey.
I started telling you about...
Grook.
Oh,
I don't know about that name. Casey. Your mom. Thor! I'm playing this song for you, Thor.
I'm having more and more, and they're really turning me on. The other day, I was in the shower, and I was fantasizing about everybody else in the shower, and we were all beating off together.
Sex.
Beating off together.
Guys, girls, heads. Doesn't matter.
That's good.
Natural. Don't worry about it.
Yesterday, I just had a model, you know, tell
me. I sound so gay!
He's like the best thing that he has ever done. And he said, wow, it's porn, but it's like art. And I go, wow, that's great, right? Why not have, you know, your porn with a little bit of art? So, that was amazing, and I'm hoping that
amazing.
Man on it is the little site that could. So,
thank you, everyone. See you, man. Back to.
Ah, that's good.
Oh, that's good.
Oh, yeah. I'll come all over you.
Yes, finally, I get to work out.
You know, the other night, one of the boys was sleeping. I reached out and was dead. I like it. Listen, nobody must know about this. You understand? So keep your fucking mouth shut. I'm serious. Come in.
You keep your fucking mouth shut.
There was not much of a leather scene down in LA, but I did manage to create a couple. I used to bought shows for Mr. International Leather Contest and Hot Sex. It's the Bondage Gay website. It's
Bondage Gay website?
It's a little bit for everybody. You know, we're gonna bring in, you know, the skinhead, leather, tattoos.
Boy Next Door.
I wanna bring the Boy Next Door.
Oh.